Cancun.
Maybe you have to be the girl.
Maybe I should be the one.
Yeah, lots of cage.
Haven't
but
you heard
no girl.
Be the change you want to see in the world?
No.
You've never heard that?
Oh yeah, you said we're gonna come try here too.
Oysters.
Yeah, oyster grill looks really good. Oh baby, you wanna tell what restaurant we just ate earlier?
We ate at La Panorama.
Yeah.
Which might be able to see from there.
Yeah, might be top of the hill right there. Yeah, it's really one of the restaurants that you guys would check it out if you ever come into Puerto Vallarta, because
Like up the hill. Yeah, right.
Yeah, but definitely, guys, check it out if you ever come to Puerto Vallarta, because you could enjoy very good food. And well, the food, I don't know if it's really, really amazing, honestly. But the views, guys, amazing, amazing view. Yeah. We went last night. Food's pretty good. Except so much music. We can go back if you want.
Walk back.
Yeah. Okay. Finally, you want to walk slow.
Okay, we can get an Uber from up here.
Okay. Sounds good. Especially when we walk up the hill, it's crazy hot. Yeah, anytime that we came here, it it's always have people like, you know, standing in line waiting to get in. Yeah, to take a picture with the sign actually. Never free. Oh, tonight has lots of people here. It might have something here. What is down here? They might have something later. Show us something? What's that? Yeah, this is like this is a walk tour in Puerto Vallarta downtown area. Yeah, this is all we get for tonight, and then yeah, we will show you guys more in the future. If you're new to my channel, yeah, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in Puerto Vallarta in a few days. Thank you, bye bye. I don't. Maybe it's fine.
Okay, you can get the first call.